That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really?
Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone.
All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to
get it? Open the damn bag. Get me some
ice. Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
I'm going to go to the house.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. But you need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle. Why are they still here?
Let's go!
God, get out while you can.
What are you doing?
No!
I've done nothing wrong!
Bloody bullies.
Get out of here! Oh. Shut up!
He's lying.
Get in the truck. Move it!
Got the wrong man! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now!
Hey, hold on. What's your rash?
Yes, you.
How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What, are you deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arata-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check. Not this way. Thank you.
You got a light?
Don't smoke.
You're useless.
I can't sell it. I don't want it.
Shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
Okay.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the attic.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Great. You see it coming. How long? Long enough. I've been with Asaf since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
Weeks. When do we move on?
Not until we fix this. Every piece. We must keep to the shadows. The army has eyes everywhere.
Holy shit. Right. Active water. Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other... You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
I thought you now. There's nowhere to run, girl.
You're late, Fraser. Nice to see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad! Stop them!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional. Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer. Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asaf. The man's as unpredictable as they come. He's just another warmonger with no war to fight. No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks. We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Head a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Oh, God! Fraser!
I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me. That wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
No! Up here.
Really?
Really.
On this one.
You sure this is safe?
No. Come on. This way.
You realize we're moving away from Assad's den?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Cobra One.
Get to the
Lotus.
We have
a taxi.
Over.
Quick work. Well, where to now?
Up. Okay. That's where we need to be, but not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
Where are you off to? Just exploring our options. Sit tight. certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead.
What was that?
Shit.
I see you had some.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah. One less problem.
It's just above us. See?
That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. No one will miss this. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesala territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Shit. Time to go.
Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asof.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say.
Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. It's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
On me! Through the window!
Come on!
We need to get across the river!
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Limbic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go! Come on! Right behind you!
There's no way out of this!
Oh, this is dangerous! Jump! Oh, no! Fuck you! Langs, come on!
You still have the disc?
Yeah. Keep moving. Watch out! Oh, for the love of God!
Stop it!
Last doors! The bloody! Let's find the float! Let's go! Are you joking?
They're going to
Turn across us!
Going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's, and the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well, you can thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full. Maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it.
Whoa!
Okay.
Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House of Tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention. See your way forward? Looking. Give me a second.
I can wait.
Refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oil up ahead. Go down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
The old capitals. What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Brother. Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
Hit them!
Good work!
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian ruins.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Whoa! What? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
There we go. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Made it. Stop.
A sob.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay, you're not one for subtlety, are you?
Not really. You don't like it?
Sniper, get down!
Shit.
We're clear.
Just like I planned. Yeah.
Figure the mechanism is above the gate.
This looks to be it.
Sesame. Okay, bring her up. Careful.
Always.
Right. Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
It's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map.
Okay, let's see. We are right about here.
I can mark it up as we go.
Check out that tower.
I guess you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.